I am doing a little bit of surgery on these, probably roughly 1982 Cooper GP95L pads. What I've got going on here are, this one is missing the buckle up here on the top thigh strap, and this is all that was left of the top thigh strap. So this part here is what goes in the slot and is inside the pad. And this one broke off at some point flush with the hole there. So I just want to point out something. When you do this, the way I do it is you would have your linen thread or your wax thread, on this one it's linen, that loops through those holes and sews through here and through the inside to hold that there. And that this is a hand sewn part, so it loops, you know, in and out type of thing. And it's doubled over. What I do is make sure I cut in the middle over here and then pull those ends through. So the side, unloop it a couple times, bring it through to the inside here. And same thing over here. And then you take this here and here and you knot it. I don't know if I can get it to focus there. You knot it down here. So by doing that, when you're gonna put your new thread in to sew the new one in, you're securing these, because this, remember, this is a long continuous thread that goes all the way down the pad. You don't want to leave those loose hanging, because your pad will end up coming apart. So you bring them to the inside and you put a knot there. So I've already knotted this one, and up here I've already knotted this one and this one. And then I only have to relace. I overlap, I start my new lace up here, come through back and then through the strap and back, and I end it over here on the inside, and I put my knot here and my starting knot over here. And the same thing here when I start threading this, and I am doing this by hand with a leather needle, but I am lining up the holes. When I do it, I will line up the original holes there and bring my needle through that, so I'm not adding any extra holes to the leather or the nylon. Anyway, thought I'd show you this, and just a little tip when you're working on old leather pads.